One devotee is sleeping, very much sleeping in the class. Okay. And we sit in the class. The first thought comes to the mind, he's in tamoguna, he's all the time sleeping in the class. One day if you see, every day he's like that only. So many times we judge in such a way for the devotees, but the reason may be something different. Last night, because of severe sickness or headache, that devotee could not sleep. And still, honestly, he has come to attend the class. Somehow he is not able to remain awake in the class. So therefore, any activity, any lakshana of a devotee is very difficult to judge. For judgment, his counselor is there, his authority is there, his spiritual master is there, ultimately Lord is there to judge. If you are not in that position, my dear devotee, please remember this statement, don't judge a devotee. We may go towards the no smoking zone, nahi, offensive zone. Many times it happens. A mundane example, but we can understand how it's so graphical. In a train, there was one father and son, they were traveling. And other passengers also sitting. You see how it happens. Generally, the people commit mistake. The tendency is that. And naturally, when the train moves through the window, the whole scenery is seen. The deers are there. The cows are there. The grass fields are there. The people are there. Sometimes the trees are there. The mountains are there. The river, the stream, everything is seen. Anytime any such scene comes, the son, actually it's a young son, some 15-20 year adult son, he would say, "Papa, Papa, this is the cow." Like that he would shout. And other passengers would get disturbed. Guy kabhi dekha nahi gaya aisa, kya excited ho jata. And then son, "Papa, dekho mountain." Can you expect a 20-year young adult boy saying like this every time whenever some sin comes, and he would shout in this way? So definitely one will feel disturbed. Okay, why is saying that? He's not a kid that he has never seen a cow or never seen a deer like that. And ek thodi der ke baad, one person could not tolerate only. He said to the father, "My dear sir, why don't you make it understand that don't shout like this? Your son is 20 year young boy, and he is shouting for a simple cow, simple deer, mountain, as if he has never seen, as if he has never traveled in the train. Why don't you tell him to shut down?" The father replied, "I am sorry, sir, for a disturbance. He had from the birth a kind of disease which he could not see the whole life. There's something at the color blindness or something like that. This eyes will be there, sockets are there, but you can't see. People have some disease, they can't see the objects clearly. And after some treatment, good treatment and some operation, he could see. For the first time in his life, he could see the objects. And he's coming from the hospital to the house. Therefore, he's excited by seeing a cow, by seeing a deer, by seeing the mountain. Therefore, he's shouting like this." So then you understand the situation, what is that? So comparing to this, anytime we say, why devotees like that in Mangalarti mein bhi sote rehte hain, hawa nikal gaya aisa, why is standing like this, why is behaving like this? Many time we see different. So therefore, before getting the confirmation, if we judge something or someone, then it may lead to a different zone only. You understand what is that? Simple. Try not to judge a Vaishnava.